This program is of the rich, for the rich, by the rich. And where are they going to take the money from? From the poor, from the sick, from the elderly, from the disabled. It is selfishness on stilts to think that there's a plan to take health care away from the poorest and sickest and most disabled people in our country in order to give a tax break to the wealthiest is the most indecent action that may have ever been perpetrated here on the floor of the United States Congress. Billions in tax breaks for those who don't need them or deserve them, paid for by people who cannot afford it. It is health care heartlessness. That is what it is. If you kick these people in the heart, you would break your toe. There is no heart. There is no sense of decency towards those families who are going to see their loved ones' diseases get even worse, but to see them ultimately die because of the lack of coverage. Now, the Republicans say, at least they purport as their plan, to decrease the deficit by passing this bill. But what do they do with the money that they save? A tax break for the wealthy. Well, I thought that you were shedding tears about your concern of subsequent generations having such huge deficits. But we know that those are crocodile tears about future generations, because you want to pay off this generation of billionaires, this generation of millionaires who need no additional wealth for their families today.